Microsoft Windows Autopilot lets IT eliminate imaging and manual configuration of each device by enabling automated provisioning of Lenovo ThinkSmart Windows devices, providing fast, consistent results that scale. Developed and managed by Microsoft, Autopilot works by registering the device in the customer's Entra ID and then using a mobile data management solution such as Microsoft Endpoint Manager to configure and manage the device in the cloud. Autopilot, using self-deploy mode with a predefined config profile, allows for fast, zero-touch provisioning deployment, bringing down time from hours to 10 to 15 minutes. Deployment becomes more consistent because you no longer must rely on checklists, deployment playbooks, or local technicians with varying skill levels. IT are able to drive configuration profiles and have greater control over deployment. Microsoft Autopilot is available for all Lenovo ThinkSmart Microsoft Teams Rooms Windows IoT devices. When a customer purchases a Lenovo Smart Collab device that is compatible with Autopilot, customers can have Lenovo register the device with Autopilot on their behalf. After that, Microsoft manages and supports Autopilot directly. Microsoft offers a number of resources to help you use and troubleshoot Autopilot and the Microsoft 365 customer environment, including Microsoft Intune and Azure Active Directory. Click the description for the links to Microsoft support pages for Autopilot. If you want to learn more about your Lenovo Smart Collab device, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to smartsupport.lenovo.com.